Hey guys, Ellie here from Excellence Property. So you would have just received an email from us about your tenant's lease agreement coming up to expire. What you will notice in that agreement is we have sent them what we call a precautionary notice to leave. The reason I've made this video is I want you not to freak out. We are not kicking out your tenants. The reason we've had to update our system is on the 1st of October this year, the residential tenancies changed the way that tenancies end in Queensland. Before now, you could have your tenants on a periodic agreement, which means the lease has no end date. It's a week by week tenancy. And you could end that without grounds with 60 days notice. Unfortunately, this has completely changed and that's no longer an option for you. Basically, the biggest risk for you as an owner is if your tenant ends up onto a periodic agreement, you can only kick them out for three reasons. One reason is change of use of the property, which means either you or a family member are moving back in. The second one is if you're doing major renovations to the property, which would require it to be vacant to do it. The third one is if you are selling the property. The biggest risk with this is if you end a tenancy under those terms, you cannot rent your property for 6 months afterwards. If you re-rent it 6 months afterwards, you will be in breach of the new legislation and the Residential Tenancies Authority are issuing really hefty fines if you do that. So what we've done to keep you covered is 90 days before your lease expires, we are issuing the tenants with a notice to leave simply for the end of a tenancy. This gives us 2 whole months to negotiate with the tenant and enter into a new lease agreement. What it does mean for you is you are protected. So if by 30 days before the end of that lease, your tenant has not signed a new agreement to continue on, you can choose for them to vacate the property and find a new tenant so that you have security. Obviously, this is a worst case scenario. If it comes to that, we'll be in touch. But I just wanted to share this little video just to say, look, we're not kicking out your tenants. This is precautionary and it is the best way we can deal with it for you. If you have questions, by all means, give us a call. Otherwise, keep reading through my email because it does explain it in detail for you. Thank you.